The experts say another way to cut down on crime is to...
Since the mid-80s.
Claire Metz, New Center 2 at Kennedy Space Center.
Claire Metz has been a familiar face for Central Florida viewers.
The citrus industry figured the worst was behind them, and then came the drought.
There's a Mount Rushmore to TV news of Central Florida to WESH 2. Claire is the first face that you're putting on it.
Claire is WESH. Growing up in Central Florida, I watched a lot of local news. And I grew up watching Claire. As a matter of fact, I think Claire started at WESH the year I was born.
Anyone at home is warned, and the intruder probably frightened off.
Which literally means I grew up watching Claire Metz work at WESH, anchor the news at WESH, all the hairstyles at WESH, throwing sass on TV.
We're gonna have to do this a couple times. I hope you don't mind. It's usually me.
I'd like to think that that did shape my sass on TV. I don't know.
First, a breaking news story to share with
you. I also grew up in Central Florida, and our family watched WESH 2 in the mornings before we went to school. Throughout my childhood, Claire co-anchored Sunrise.
Thanks for joining us on this Thursday morning, everyone. Welcome to 2 News Sunrise. I'm Claire Metz.
Claire's constant presence on Sunrise all those mornings, combined with her poise and her warmth, made me feel like I knew her personally, even though I would not meet her until I started working at WESH decades later when I was 35. In person, she was the exact woman I saw on TV all those years ago. It's a gift of Claire's that Eric Burris sums up perfectly.
There's a certain realism that you can't fake. And Claire Metz brings that realism to everything she touches. She just has that something that's once in a generation. She's a special thing.
2 News Sunrise. Now 1 hour of regional coverage with Claire Metz.
From the anchor desk to the field, Claire really has covered it all.
An extravaganza of rather grand proportions. News Channel 2's Greg Fox, who really has an inside track of what's going on in entertainment around.
You're the hardest working person that I have ever worked with, and it shows every single day. You do more stories, and you do them with gusto.
That work ethic has not only provided Central Florida viewers with critical information over the years, but it's also shaped Claire's reputation as the queen of Volusia County.
Investigators say they were called.
Nothing happens in Volusia County without Claire Metz knowing about it. There's no one in Volusia County that Claire Metz can't get to for an interview.
Comes up
She's getting a call at 2 o'clock in the morning because of breaking news, or 3 p.m. in the afternoon. Her professionalism is on display 24/7.
I don't think she sets the bar. I think Claire is the bar.
In some cases,
she's done it all. So she's able to give you a ton of feedback, a ton of insight, and I just really appreciated that about her always.
Dave McDaniel joins us live now from the confrontation ride.
Claire, we've covered a lot of ground in our 35 plus years together. You'll be missed for your passion, compassion, and all of your hard work, and all of the things that made you the trusted source as the queen of Volusia County.
I'm Mark Middleton, and I had the honor, the pleasure of co-anchoring Sunrise and Noon with Claire many, many years ago.
The countdown for one of the most high-profile space shuttle missions in some time has just started.
And if you've ever wondered what she's like off camera, she's fun, she's funny, she is here for a good time, which is why we all like to work with her. She's a wild woman.
This guy is the guy.
Claire is the life of the party. Whatever room she walks into, she owns, including the WESH 2 newsroom. And there will be no replacing Claire.
I want you to know that you are so loved in this community and beyond. You have millions of fans, but you know the number one fan? Sitting right here. I love you better than a fat baby loves chocolate cake.
It's a piece of cake to feed a little loggerhead.
And there will be plenty of cake to celebrate Claire's remarkable career as she gets ready for her next adventure.
I just don't know how we're gonna go on without you. And I think you're gonna miss us too.
Congratulations, Claire. Mazel tov to you and your family.